Autocad, one of the subjects students take. In their third year, in the Technological University of the Philippines Visayas, one of the leading schools in the Philippines for technological education. But passing this school is not easy. Today, we take a look at the story of the students at TO5B. As they take their last assessment, before they graduate, Autocad is one of the major subjects the students are taking. Learning this subject helps making drawings easier with the use of computers. Today, drawings are mostly done in computer software such as Autocad, making Autocad really important for technological and engineering students to learn. In the case of students from TO5B, of the electronics engineering technology, they are being instructed by engineer Charis Haruza, although strict she is an extraordinary teacher, giving 10 points if a student finishes the plate correctly, and unremarkable 3 if the students fail to finish. Many students have failed to get 10 points in some of the previous assessments. That's why the students of TO5B is practicing well for their upcoming speed test. The students needs to master 10 plates, where they would randomly be given 2 plates, where then they will need to finish in under 40 minutes. While most of the students are struggling, some of the students are already sure that they are going to pass the test, just like Christopher Silva, who practiced 4 out of 10 plates.
So, bale, arito subong no, but one malakat na, ay ko kabalo, kung kabalo sila, pero nabalaan ko yan, apat ng gate, arin ng gate daw, makita ko man siya, mga arin ng gate. Pero sa totoo lang po, lono dapat pagkasyan, may arin pa na likod, pero bala na karon, buhay kami kabalo sa ano, may mga kabutan naman, pero salig lang ha, mananang naman bal. Pero, so far, kabalo na ko ito na, no, discharge, yung ako na lang eh, mga jeep na naging ako, makabutan ko na.
Just like Christopher, Ray Domingo is also positive that he can easily pass the test.
Eh, why po may namod na yan, no? May na-practice ako na tanan. May nasudlo sa akon. Si Erwin mo ayun, no? Ang amon niya, master, so to
While others are trying to pass the test, some students are more advanced and scored high in the past assessments. James Damankas, averaging 5.01 grade in the semester, is just chilling around. 5.01 can be considered passed, making James not even worried what will be his classmates' outcome. While some already passed the semester like James, some lose hope and didn't even practice. After months of training Autocad, the last assessment is coming and the students are moving into the comm lab where the test is going to be conducted. There will be 3 batch of students with 40 minutes each to finish the speed test. During the speed test, we could not film inside the lab cause Mice Charis is strict in the rules, so we wait outside for the results. After all the 3 batch finished, the results are out. Some failed, and some passed. Christopher, who is confident that he will pass, got 3, while others who got lucky and picked the easiest plates also pass. Some are truly doomed and are warned by Mice Charis about their grades. After the last assessment, the students again group inside the room for the last time after their last ever speed test, at least for most of them. As the day closes, so does the school year, and if the students did pass their subjects, this might be the last time that they will be together. After this, they will all be separated for their training. Some will move on with their own lives. Some classmates will be forgotten, but the memories will remain forever.